I'm in America, right? There's absolutely nothing to eat around Fairfax in Virginia. And been looking for places to eat. Everything, just even for a tiny little bowl of soup, right? It's $15. How the hell people are going to live in this country? For some reason, there seems to be, if you're particularly looking for, if you're particularly looking to eat healthy, instead of getting sick, eating processed and fatty food, you can have something. But if you're really looking to eat something healthy and that nourishes your body and mind, there isn't anything. So I walked into Starbucks. I got a banana nut loaf, and its regular price is $3.65. And with the tax and everything, I end up paying $3.87. A tiny little, there's more serviette, more receipts, more packaging than food in the bucket. And what's so interesting is that once I eat this, it will not nourish me. It'll give me a sugar shoot, which will keep me going for the day. I just missed another train, it seems. Anyhow, so I'll tell you. And then it's asking for, I'm taking away, it's asking if I should give a tip. Aren't these people at Starbucks been paid a salary? What's going on with this planet?